Sorry that you no longer need or want or even cared about here. Machines can do a better job than you, and this is what you get for asking questions. The unions agree, sacrifices must be made. Computers never go on strike. To save the working man, you gotta put him out the pasture. Looks like we have to let you go. Doesn't it feel fulfilling to know that we the human being are now upset? And there's nothing in hell will let you do about it. Super Stud Food, make a good meal. Well, how does it feel to the shit out of ass and throw in the cold like a piece of trash? We're sorry, you just have to leave. Unemployment runs out after just 6 weeks. How does it feel to be a budget cut? You're snipped, you no longer exist. Your numbers diverge from our central computer, so we can read the facts and see you under the rug. See our chart, unemployment's going down. If that ruins your life, that's our problem. Soup is good for you. We'll make a good meal. How does it feel? Shit out of ass, but interrupt, but it's against the law to jump off this bridge. You'll just have to kill yourself somewhere else. A tourist might see you and we wouldn't want that. I'm just doing my job, you know, so say uncle and we'll take you to the mental health zoo. Force feed you mind-melting chemicals till even the outside world looks great. High-tech science research labs, it costs too much to bury all the dead. The mutilated disease, surplus rats who can't be used anymore, so they're dumped. With no minister present in a spiraling corkscrew disposal unit, ground in the stew and flushed away on chain. Get a dignified cremation. Yet, 6 o'clock tomorrow morning, it's time to get up and go to work.
A legend's like my teachers, clapping for free. A legend's like my givers, comparing its speed. Imagine when they carry you back to beat up your ass. You're the one who dragged your hair and now you gave it back
to the hell nation.
A legend got no choice but to climb trying to vote. When this country is at war, we are dying to stay down.
Get this hell nation. Hell nation. Hell nation. Hell nation.
Families,
you get
black people
in despair.
If you help
no one,
the guilty is
hell nation.
It's the only world we got. Let's protect it while we can. That's all there is, and there ain't no more.
Hell nation's got the keys for the nuclear freeze. So yeah, no one cares, we've got the chance to freeze. Hell nation has to pay for the minimum wage. So take care of them all, the one who stands to the trade.
And this hell nation, hell nation.
This could be everywhere. for the bus. No amount of neon jazz could hide the oozing vibes of death. A dad's a vigilante now. He's bringing home this weird aspect. Like the guy who fires blanks his TV with Cole Jackson. Or the guy who shows off his time machine gun to his 10-year-old daughter's friends. His answer's pride and hope is being in the police reserve. This could be anywhere.
We'll be right back.
one should just love each other. Rock your guns and lawsuits and love each other. And while you're busy hugging in the streets, Jiminy Cricket's found a game to play. Stick your neck out into rust, and all the chat go away.
We're going down
with a gash as fast in my thigh. I hold my man to join me up and go to pieces one by one in this time. In the shaking to the field, the time for the red to defuse that coffee and vibes. Shiver at the deck is different for the worst. If the pirates come around, we might as well be dead. We're thrown in the sea, a butchered in a whale, and all in the name of gold. I'm born in a land with barely a stand. It's with the dumb of Yankee hospitality. Our kids at school get beat up to the tune of folk people go home. So rest without a shade from the breast of our homeland. A new world tries to spit us out, but a child is a ticking bomb. We're going down in the 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 ticking bomb. Them hogs.
Right!
Ooh, wah, ooh, ooh, wah, ooh. Got just a pet for you. It's a way of force to act to survive our schools. Make a whole lot of bubble and sports. Walk tough, don't act too smart. Be a deep machine and I will let you get ahead.
Chaco and I
say my soul.
I'm gonna come on the beat patrol. The future of America is in their hands. Watch you roll over my head. The balls. Ooh, wow, ooh, ooh, wow, ooh.
Can't rally in the holy temple and force me go. Masturbating mass with a favorite religious coat. Cheerleaders, yo, ride my team. Find the locker room for eight to prime beef. When I'm the allergist, big miss, I'm gonna do the last one to rise.
Choco Rambo
on the plane.
Rat make a bomb
driving me insane.
The future of America's in their hands. Watch them roll over their heads. The
balls.
Ooh, oh.
Another tramp and trap himself around the telephone pole. spoke and now I pour. Don't worry about it, son. We were that way when we were young. We got all the skills to make a man a businessman. Put some orange jack around us. Say my soul, run under the thumb of the beef patrol. Future of America's in their hands. Watch it roll over our legs before. Jack O'Rama, that's the law. Come lift the butts of the beef patrol. The future of America's handed to them. Watch it roll over
I always talk like I'm way down on planes. I wear a sack baseball jacket everywhere I go. My job is to help destroy what's left of your imagination by feeding you endless doses of tropical mindless garbage. So don't create, be sedate. Be a vegetable at home and slack on that dial. If we have our way, even you will believe this is the future of rock and roll.
The sugar cone as well. You took that roll of bread and the fat boots of nature, making sure nothing's up to the imagination.
MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. Get off the air.
See ladies' features from the Muppet Show, shake their tits and their dicks as they lipstick on screen. It's something I don't like about a band that always wild.
MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. MTV, get off the MTV, get off the MTV, get off the air. Get off the air. Get off the air. Get off the
was our beloved corporate gods claimed they created rock video, allowing it to sink as low in 1 year as commercial TV has in 25. It's the new frontier, they say. It's wide open, anything can happen. But you got a lot of nerve to call yourself a pioneer when you're too goddamn conservative to take real chances. Tenured, rock paper brained accounts instead of music fans. Of all the shots at giant record companies now, the lowest common denominator rules. Forget honesty, forget creativity. The dumbest by the mostest, that's the name of the game. But sales are slumping, and no one will say why. Could it be they put out one too many lousy records?
MTV, get off the air!
Might still appear. Push this. the night. Somehow fixed to see the homeless people pass out on the lawn. So this is where it happens. The power games and the cry are loving for a piece of ass. The
Stars and Stripes
of corruption.
Let's bring it all down. If we don't try, if we just fly.